Intensieve revalidatie kan patiënten met niet aangeboren hersenletsel helpen om hun kwaliteit van leven te verbeteren. Deze oefeningen zijn vaak zwaar en saai, maar de inzet van nieuwe technieken brengt hier verandering in.
Generally, when you have a brain injury, everything is affected because your brain is responsible for every process in your body. So from motor function to cognition, you're not capable of living the same life that you were once able to live. This is problematic, of course, because people want to be able to drive their cars again. They want to be able to go shopping, do their normal things. And what typically goes on is that people enter a rehabilitation facility and then they're focusing on physical impairments. What we want to focus on is cognitive impairments because that is really important, and utilizing technologies like virtual reality, you have individuals more motivated, you can utilize resources far better, and in that way people are more encouraged to complete their rehabilitation.
I'm Fabiola Brugger-Dades and I'm the CEO and founder of NeuroReality.
De reden waarom virtual reality zo goed werkt is omdat we mensen vanuit de normale werkelijkheid in een nieuwe werkelijkheid kunnen plaatsen. Dat verhoogt de ecologische validiteit van deze trainingstaken. Wat we doen is we creëren verschillende gepersonaliseerde werelden die aansluiten bij de revalidatiebehoeften van elk persoon. Wij bieden deze gepersonaliseerde werelden aan om neuroplasticiteit aan te spreken. Dit is het vermogen van de hersenen om nieuwe verbindingen aan te maken na letsel. Het resultaat is dat mensen beter en sneller herstellen en door de gamification elementen doen ze dit ook nog op een leuke manier. Mijn naam is Ruben Boyd, ik ben General Manager bij NeuroReality.
We also work with a patient expert who previously was a neuroscientist herself. She was on top of her game and she experienced a stroke. This completely disrupted her life, and utilizing this type of technology, virtual reality, she was able to regain her life again. And that's really fantastic. That's all we want for people to do, is be able to return to their lives again.